Alright, here we go. Soggy race in Canada.
Okay, how was the pull away? You'll have a bit more grip than that on the start, but we need to warm the tyres properly now. Make sure you get some heat into the brakes as well. The rain is getting lighter now, but it's going to take a while for the track to dry out.
It's a rainy day in Montreal. Big puddles all over the track.
The rest of the grid is forming up. Be patient and watch for the light.
Here we go. Okay, we're waiting on sheer insanity. This is sheer insanity.
Is sheer still loading pretty much?
Yep.
Is he? Yeah, he is.
Ah, looks like he is bugged.
Yeah, she was bugged.
I'm gonna go.
You just have to
leave.
These. Yeah.
Yep.
You should be able to rejoin in this car later.
That move was illegal. Return the position. ESC ending, we're going green. Maintain positive delta until the green flags. Try to stay with him, he might make a mistake. He could still regain the position. Okay, you're in the top 10. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. The rain's easing off a bit, but the track is still going to be wet for a while. Virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until the green flag. VSC ending. Wait for green. Green flag. Okay, if we continue to use fuel at this rate, then we won't have enough to reach the end of the race. You need to start lifting off the throttle earlier on the corners. Let the car slow down naturally before you start braking. That'll help conserve the fuel you have left. Check your MFD for a new strategy option.
first wing change.
Go, go now. Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit. We'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross over into the track. Definitely think we need to stay on this tyre a bit longer, but there's no question that the track is drying. We might be in a position to change soon. Drop your speed, our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Okay, let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember, there is no overtaking until the green flags. Safety car, in this lap. A new strategy is available on the MFD. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. We're seeing some good times set by drivers on intermediates. Box for Inters. Okay, clear. Our gap to the car in front is 1.7 seconds. A new strategy is available on the MFD. The gap to the car behind is 7.0 seconds. It could be time to come in for a fresh set of boots. We're seeing a lot less spray at this point, and opinion on the wall is that we'll probably be okay on intermediates. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. A new strategy is available on the MFD. Exit. Exit now. Okay, you only have to stop once now. One stop left. Safety car is in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature, and remember, there is no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. Caution, caution. Green flag. there's been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. Drop your speed, our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Right, pick up the pace a touch, please. We need to close to within 10 car lengths of the car ahead. Okay, let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember, there is no overtaking until the green flags. Safety car in this lap. It looks like we'll be running on a dry track soon. Back to dry shortly. Okay, the incident has been cleared. Let's get back up to racing speed. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Front is a second a lap faster, 1 second. New strategy is available on the MFD. Release. Up to speed now. Let's get some heat into those tires. Situation is an interesting one, but I think the right call is to stick with what we've got right now. trailing our teammate by 34.6 seconds. The gap to the car ahead is 8.2 seconds. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Complete, go now. Look after these tyres now. We want to finish the race on this compound. Okay, the stewards have now enabled DRS. DRS is now online. Incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time and there are no plans for a safety car right now. Drop your speed, our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately.
This calls for something. Hemlocks and softs to the finish. Here we go.
Go, go, go.
Right.
Safety car is in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature, and remember, there is no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. Track is clear. Green flag. The car in front is 6.6 seconds. flag. DRS has been enabled. DRS is now enabled. Gap to teammate behind is 11.1 seconds. There's been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. Okay, clear. We have 5 laps of fuel remaining. Gap ahead is 2.7 seconds. Final lap of the race. There's 3 laps of fuel remaining. Track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time, and there are no plans for a safety car right now.
Well, that was somewhat nuts. Eighth place. 4 points.